The Huntington Ingalls Dual Mode Undersea Vehicle Proteus is a transformational vehicle in that it is able to address the mission requirements of two different naval communities in one platform. It can fulfill the mission requirements for large unmanned undersea autonomous vehicles, while at the same time being able to also address the mission requirements for manned sealed delivery vehicles that come out of the SOCOM and Naval Special Warfare community. The unmanned undersea vehicle requirements are developed by N97 in the submarine community, and they have a specific set of requirements for a vehicle. SOCOM has a specific set of requirements for a manned vehicle. It just so happens that those requirements drive to the same size or very similar size vehicle, and we have undertaken the development of a vehicle to demonstrate that you can combine those requirements and develop a platform to address both. That changes the way that people in those communities think and expands their thinking about how they address different missions and the flexibility of doing some parts manned and some parts unmanned. It helps those communities look outside just the requirements of their own community and think about vehicles that can do other things beyond the borders of what their requirements are.